Back home now with the latest forecasts, here's our meteorologist Rob Sharpe from Sky News Weather.
Hi there, it's a dynamic day in the weather as the rain clears off from southeast Queensland. It's cold through the southeast with a couple of showers in the morning and the early afternoon, and that change will reach Sydney tonight, dropping temperatures and bringing a touch of wet weather by tomorrow.